quick second to thank Bruce Kelly from the DuPont Tyvek Specialist for his involvement here in the project. And one of the products that Bruce, you were pleased to supply was this Protec roof liner product. Tell us a little bit about it.
Synthetic roof underlayment. This happens to be a 50-year warranty. Our products range from 20, 30, 40, and 50.
Wow.
And you know, why would DuPont come to market? There's a ton of other underlayments out in the marketplace. So what DuPont's all about is really safety. And what the roofers love about this product is the ability just for grip on the roof and being safe on the roof.
And you'll notice the roof's already on when we get a shot of it, but I asked the roofers how they felt about the product. Unaided, first thing they said, sure doesn't slip. So they've used many different products, but they noticed this initial feature. So you would say it's on par technically with the other products, 50-year warranties, which is kind of cool. We're under a metal roof here, a hot beating sun, the wind off the lake. And so we got our 50-year warranty, but I was really pleased that the guys unaided came up with this idea that, boy, at least it feels safe underfoot.
All of them are really quite good as far as the walkability and grip associated with them. This just happens to be the 50-year warranty, and this could be used for steeper slope roof as well.
Ah, very nice.
Yeah.
So thanks again, Bruce. Appreciate it. Thanks very much for joining us for this series of videos on the Cooke Family Cottage Project. Today we talked about installation of windows. We got a chance to talk about insulated sheathing. We looked at in-floor heating. Actually, this weekend the family's going to come up and install that R28 under the floor, get the in-floor heating ready so they can pour the slabs. Next big thing, of course, going to put in these beautiful big sliding doors that gets us the view of the lake. You'll notice ice is still in the lake. It's kind of cool. It's actually kind of cold still. But next time we're out, we're going to be thinking about installation of siding products. We'll talk about mechanical systems. And we'll start getting towards the finish of the project. So tune in next time. For further information, look at buildingknowledge.ca or constructioninstruction.com. Thanks for joining us.